muerto. Oh, Good evening.
How y'all doing tonight?
Good.
Well, praise the Lord, saints. I can't say praise the Lord because we're in the house of the Lord. Hallelujah. Welcome to the Old Bannon High School Winter Concert 2023. You're here at the Greater High Street MB Church. It's December 18th, 2023, 6 p.m.
The greatest story. I am your program guide, Charles Bell.
Jeremy Havelman.
All that. See, she tried to dress like me, y'all. You know? Had me. We have an invocation by Minister Jermaine King Jr. And after Minister Jermaine King comes with have an opening song by Bremer High School's Voices of Liberation under the direction of Miss Dorothy L. Jones, who's their director. So, Minister King, as you can come.
Amen. Bless the Lord, everybody. Oh, come on. I know y'all can do just a little bit better than that. We're in the sanctuary. I said, bless the Lord. Oh, come on. Clap your hands. Oh, come on. I'm not talking about an ordinary man, but I'm talking about Jesus. This may not be a Sunday service, but a praise is always due. Oh, come on. You don't have to be afraid to stand on your feet. Oh, come on. Come on. I know he can better than that to you. I said, I know he can better than that to you. Oh, come on. Come on. I'm going to tell you to clap your hands, all ye people, and shout unto God with a voice of triumph. Open up your mouth and give the Lord a praise. Oh, come on. I know he's been better than that to you. I know y'all can do just a little bit better than that. If you knew what could happen at the clapping of your hands, you wouldn't just be sitting here looking at me. But you'll be clapping your hands at the clapping of your hands. You smite every devil at the clapping of your hands. My Bible tells me that you hiss the enemy in a corner. And I don't know about you, but the enemy has been riding my back all year. But I decree and I declare that after tonight, after tonight, I decree and I declare and I prophesy that that devil that has been riding your back, tonight he's under your feet. Oh, come on, y'all must have come to have no church. Oh, come on, y'all looking at me. Do I have any undignified praises in the house? Oh, come on, I'm just 19 years old. And most of y'all in here look older than me. And so I know the Lord has done some things for you that he has not done for me. Oh, come on, come on. Come on, I didn't come to pump and prime you. But I come to let you know that I serve a life-changing king. I come to let you know that I serve the King of Kings. And the Lord of Lords, the God of all gods. Oh, come on, I don't know who you came to serve tonight, but I come to serve my Savior. Oh, come on, do I have a witness? I said, do I have a witness? Well, you're looking at me. And clap your hands for yourself and give the Lord a praise. I said, give the Lord a praise. I said, give the Lord a praise. You know, sometimes we come in the house and we act like God owe us something. We the ones that owe God. Because guess what? If you don't praise him, God is still going to be God. God is still going to be God. And I don't know about you, but I don't need a big testimony. The only thing I need is that the Lord woke me up this morning. Clothed in my right mind. And if you need a testimony to help you out on tonight, because we're not going to make it hard for the children. But we're going to cleanse the atmosphere of all satanic attacks. I said of all of them. So I dare you to just find you a neighbor and say, neighbor, if you need a reason to praise God on tonight, I got 5 reasons for you. Number 1, he woke you up this morning. Number 2, he woke you up this morning. Number 3, Shataya Namasu, he woke you up this morning. Number 4, he woke you up this morning. Number 5, he woke you up this morning. And so if you can't bless the Lord off of that, you're in some trouble. Because my Bible tells me that he inhabits the praises of his people. In other words, he lives where the praiser is. And so if you're not a praiser, I feel sorry for you. I'm going to do my assignment. I'm going to sit down. I'll be coming from Psalms 100. And it reads, make a joyful. noise unto the Lord. All ye lands, shout the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us and not we ourselves. For we are his people and the sheep of his pastures. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and enter his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good and his mercy is everlasting and his truth endured through all generations. Here in Psalms 100, it said to enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. So in other words, that means that you should enter with a praise already on your lips. Y'all working me harder than I thought I was going to have to work tonight. I'm going to go into prayer. So Father, we thank you now. Oh God, we love you. Oh God, we magnify your holy name. Father, before we ask for anything, we want to exalt your name. And we want to say, Father, we thank you for being Jehovah Jireh. We thank you for being Jehovah Nissi. We thank you for being El Shaddai. We thank you for being El Elyon. We thank you for being more than a provider. We thank you for being more than a be-a-pair. But Father, we thank you for being Jesus, because we know that at the name of Jesus, every knee must bow. At the name of Jesus, cancer must dry up. At the name of Jesus, oh God, we thank you. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you even now, oh God, for the voices that will go forward on tonight, oh God, to bless your holy name. Father, we thank you now, oh God, that it'll be music unto your ears. Father, that it'll be music unto heaven, oh God. And Father, even now we say, send heaven down to earth, oh God, and let us experience you like never before. Father, we say now, forgive us for coming into your house and acting like you owe us something. Father, we say, forgive us, oh God, for coming into your house and not giving you what is due your name. But Jehovah Shaddai, so we just want to say thank you. We just want to say thank you. Father, we enter your presence, oh God, with the password of thank you. And Father, we decree and we declare and we say that this atmosphere will be conducive for miracles, signs, and wonders. And Father, we thank you now, oh God, because your word declared in Ephesians 3:20, that now unto him who is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that we can ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. And Father, we know that you've given us the same power that you gave Jesus to lay hands on the sick and see them recover, to speak to every mountain or shout, and it be thou removed. And so Satan, we serve you notice on tonight that we put our foot on your neck and we are not letting up. We say, devil, go back now. Go back now. We say, Satan, may you go to a sea that never ends. We say, Satan, may you go to the burning desert. We say, Satan, take your hands off of us. And so, Father, we say that it is so. And so it is now. It cannot, it will not, and it shall not be otherwise. In Jesus' name. And I'm going to do what I do in my church. What if I told you that this praise determines your next miracle? How would you respond? Okay, I'm in a room with a bunch of people that don't need nothing. But I'm talking to the ones that need God to do something before the year is over. I said, what if I told you that this praise determines your next miracle? How would you respond?
Y'all can do better than that. I know y'all came for a concert, but let us not dare come into the house of God and not give him praise. That is the purpose, okay? So we're going to lift it up with these children. Come on, y'all. Bless the Lord.
Thank you. So I came here looking for a blessing. Yeah. Let's just keep is rise up. And you know, with the blood of Jesus, that's what we fall back on. And we have some more lead singers. The only reason why I'm doing this, you all, because I want you all to see what we have if all of the middle school children can raise their hands. And we are working under Miss Foster now. Miss Foster is from the class of 2007, I think. 2008. I had since she was 12, so. Yeah, so I'm really proud of her. I started off and then we're gonna let the maestro get on his job.
Thank you.
our graduating class. And for some reason, sometimes we don't participate in our reunion. So we got us some shirts made, not no real shirts, but like a little pullover. And it said, what did it say?
Friday, Green Public School.
No class is open, man. Green Public School. But we thank you all so much. Ms. Jones, thank you so much for your choir. For your another we will now have a welcome by Ms. Mallory Thurman, Jr. She is a junior at the school. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the program. Y'all know I gotta make some more jokes. I guess they're gonna march in like the senior choir. They're marching in, y'all. We gotta scoot over, Charlie. Which way y'all going? Y'all going, Doc? Oh, they're going to go five different ways. Okay, let's get these songs down here. What we doing?
Okay, they'll be coming to you very soon. The introduction of the Obama Choir. Fair Through Song Forever, Part 1, Joy to the World, Silent Night, This Christmas, Jesus, the Light of the World. Minister, my stewards, You Are the Living Word. And then we'll be back for Part 2.
Prayer through song forever.
light of the world. We're so happy to have one of our former students here. Our alumni, yeah. Mario Barney. And if you didn't know, he is attending one of the greatest institutions here in the state of Mississippi, and that is Mississippi Valley State University.
Thank you. bread of life. Send down the glory.
Hallelujah. So happy to be out in ministry in the building on tonight. Amen. Our superintendent is here. Assistant superintendent is here. Our principal. Lift y'all hands. Go on, stand. Go ahead and stand. Lift y'all hands back now. See y'all. Hey, y'all here. Are we ready?
Everybody sing!
lost our voice this week. We got to find it, though. Dr. Johnson, remarks and presentations at this time.
Good afternoon. I'm doing it now, so we can do what we got to do. I go home, but what is it? You got all of the above. Thank you all so much for coming today. On behalf of, we thank you so much. First, I must recognize, let's first begin with our faculty and staff from O'Bannon Western High School. All those in the Western High, please stand. All the staff, stand. Thank you, Ms. Brock, for standing. Fantasia is in the house. Fantasia. With her black on, she got her first lady dress on. She gonna give me the mop, the classroom next to mine. I'm gonna close the door. And sometimes my door lock, I just open up. I'm gonna do, she got a key or something? Cause she got to come in, all I see is glass. The children just drop their head, they're like, it's hard, you know, okay. Next, I'm going to acknowledge our administrators. All our administrators, please stand that are here with us today. All our administrators, our principal, Ms. Tana Urban, our principal, Ms. Alicia Walls. We're also happy to have our superintendent here, Dr. Lawrence Hudson. And we also have our associate superintendent, Mr. James Johnson, here as well. Board members here. I know Ms. McDavid is not feeling well, but she is on the live. I see her on the live. I've been looking at the live this morning. Yes, I have. So we thank you all so much. And to the Green Bay High School District Choir and Mr. Stuart Allen from Humphreys County, we all appreciate you. We also have some elected officials here with the elected officials. Please stand. We have Councilwoman Laurie and Thomas Kingdom. We have Mr. Patricia Lee here. Here. Yes, Lord. And last but not least, the parents. Please stand. Thank you so much for standing. Thank you so much. And we have some honorary choir members here. They graduated 20 years ago. God is keeping me, Ms. Marva Smith. I got these envelopes in my hand. We're going to do these small presentations to our administrative staff. We know, we thank you all for staying at the school the extra 15 minutes when you hear us in the room. And all that other stuff. And we've been busy. The choir has been extremely busy. We're blessed to have the opportunity when the Viking cruise ship come in. We're some of the first people they see when they get off. We're singing every time they dock. So, and it is a privilege because you have people from all over the United States. They hear these kids and they're amazed at what they're doing, and I'm so proud of them. They're not ashamed. They love singing. Literally, they love singing. When it's time to get on the bus to go to sleep, they're singing. When they're in class doing their work, they're singing. When they're at home, they're singing. On TikTok, they're singing. Now they can't sing, they ain't got no voice tonight. But we want to give these small token of appreciation. This will get you enough to get you a 4 for 4 at Wendy's. And I got that acknowledge. She's sitting there looking at me. Yeah, my uncle here. This is my uncle, Reverend Abner Johnson. He has a grandson in the band that old man, Abner Johnson. That is his grandfather. Don't call me when they get in trouble. But again, this will get you a 4x4 at Wendy's. 4x4. That's it, 4x4.
All I know is chicken nuggets and fries and a strawberry lemonade. I
don't know. The barbecue sauce. See, it's the children that I always like to eat. But we want to start with our superintendent, Dr. Lawrence Hudson. We thank you so. Yeah, who me? Who picked me? Yeah, Dr. Lawrence Hudson. Yeah. Let's give our superintendent a hand. I ain't gonna tell y'all what he said when he got in church. You have to come visit him. We have church every Sunday, first Sunday. Come on, you can sit right there too, huh? Right down the hall, then I have a shout. I'll shout for you. It's coming. Mr. James Johnson, forgive me, I almost put the wrong name on that. I had to scratch it out. It don't matter what's on the outside, it's what's in the inside. No problem, God bless you. Oh, that's right, I put still for Doc on there. Miss Tamika Irvin, now let's give it up for our principal pal. She shot hot today. Mr. Michael Hines, our associate principal, he is not here, but I will have a choir to present his tomorrow, and I'm not going to tell y'all how they're going to do it. It's going to be on them. So I'm recording, okay. This is Alicia Rawls, our curriculum. We appreciate you so much. And last but not least, I cannot forget, this person always comes through. Pardon the interruption, teachers. We need all the choir members to report to room 602. Miss Charmaine Daniel, thank you. He needed some Jesus in his life. So he has it. Again, thank you all so much. And to my church, Greta Hines Street. Thank you all so much for allowing us to use this. Thank you, Mary. Now, we're gonna end this next segment now. Y'all been dying. We had to say nothing. We like y'all. We really like y'all. Y'all. Church up in here. It's a school function, but God is still working. All right, you have a song that they fire you? Okay, go on, say it
with me. Man, y'all going to sing. Amen and amen. Next song is going to be Hold On. Hallelujah. Continue to hold on to God's eternal love. We're going to move on to Now Behold the Lamb. Hallelujah. What about He's the Greatest? Y'all know that one too. And Mary, did you know? They're not sure about them. Then we'll have our finale. Jesus, oh, what a wonderful child on this marvelous school. Amen.
One day walk on water, Mary, did you know that your baby born would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby born has come to make you new? This child that you deliver
Whoa.